In this question, we have a Helmholtz coil and we have to find the magnetic field, the total magnetic field at this point. And this is